Sometimes I fetch memories just to cry again. Sometimes I hate memories cause I could cry again. Depending on what you did in the situation, defending or attacking peace is the real question. Have you ever hurt so bad you try to forget, and you endeavor yet so hard you hardly forget? Your efforts in vain, reinforcing bad memories, purporting your pain, busy hosting life's enemies. Sometimes I wanna be numb, passive and ignorant. How come I wanna become massively resonant?